कुछ कार्यवाही न करने के कारण 20 से अधिक जिंदगियां जा चुकी हैं। दिल्ली पुलिस के एक हेड कांस्टेबल की जान गई और एक पत्रकार सहित सैकड़ों अस्पताल में गंभीर इंजरीज के साथ भर्ती है। उत्तर पूर्वी दिल्ली में चारों ओर हिंसा फैली है। कांग्रेस कार्य समिति सब परिवारों के साथ अपनी गहरी संवेदना व्यक्त करती है, जिन्होंने अपने परिवार के प्रियजनों सदस्यों को खोया है, और कामना करती है कि सब घायल जल्दी से जल्दी ठीक हो। पूरी स्थिति को देखते हुए कांग्रेस कार्य समिति का मानना है कि दिल्ली में मौजूदा स्थिति के लिए केंद्र सरकार खास तौर से गृह मंत्री जिम्मेदार है। फौरन तौर से जिम्मेदारी लेते हुए गृह मंत्री को अपना इस्तीफा देना चाहिए। दिल्ली के मुख्यमंत्री और दिल्ली सरकार भी शांति और सद्भाव बनाए रखने में पूरी तरह से विफल है तथा जिम्मेदार है। दोनों सरकारों की जिम्मेदारी निभाने में विफलता से के कारण देश की राजधानी इस त्रासदी का शिकार बनी है। कांग्रेस कार्य समिति देश की ओर से सवाल पूछती है। नंबर एक, पिछले इतवार से देश के गृह मंत्री कहाँ थे और वो क्या कर रहे थे? नंबर दो, पिछले इतवार से दिल्ली के मुख्यमंत्री कहाँ थे और क्या कर रहे थे? नंबर तीन, दिल्ली चुनाव के बाद इंटेलिजेंस एजेंसी के द्वारा क्या जानकारी दी गई और उन पर क्या कार्रवाई हुई? नंबर चार, इतवार की रात से कितनी पुलिस फोर्स दंगों वाले इलाके में लगाई गई, जब ये साफ था, बिल्कुल साफ था कि दंगे और ज़्यादा फैलने वाले हैं? नंबर पाँच, जब दिल्ली में हालात बेकाबू हो गए थे, तो पुलिस का कंट्रोल नहीं बचा था, तो ऐसे में और सेंट्रल पैरामिलिट्री फोर्सेस क्यों नहीं बुलाया गया? द कांग्रेस वर्किंग कमिटी बिलीव्स दैट द सिचुएशन इज ग्रेव एंड इट रिक्वायर्स अर्जेंट एक्शन। Adequate security forces must be deployed immediately to bring the situation under control. Peace committees must be formed in every mohalla, consisting of members of all communities, to ensure that there are no untoward incidents. Senior civil servants must be deployed in each district to take charge of the administration, to ensure that the administrative machinery responds to the evolving situation. The Chief Minister of Delhi must be visible in the affected areas and in constant communication with the people. The Congress Working Committee appeals to the people of Delhi to reject the politics of hate and do their best in healing the rifts caused by these shameful events, to help rebuild all that has been lost and to ensure that such events do not take place ever again. The Congress Working Committee calls upon all Congress workers and leaders to visit the affected areas to extend all possible support to the families of those who have suffered as a consequence of the violence and to help build bridges between communities. This would be the most fitting tribute to Mother India.
Can you, we have to raise your hand and then we'll do it in a structured fashion.
Can I, sir?
We'll go one by one. I'll start with him and then I'll come to you.
Congress is supposed to hold a march, you know, and petition the President of India for controlling the situation.
The Congress party was to hold a march and give a memorandum to President of India today. The Honorable President of India communicated to Leader of Opposition, Shri Ghulam Nabi Azad, that he is unavailable today and has given us a time for tomorrow. Upholding the respect for his high office, we have deferred the march and we shall be now giving a memorandum on the grim situation in Delhi and loss of lives tomorrow. I'll go to Sunil now.
Madam, there is a deafening silence from the President of India, the Vice President, the Prime Minister, the Chief Minister, appealing for calm. And Chief Minister, of course, has yesterday appealed. Would you like to comment on that? And the CWC is keeping quiet about why wasn't the army deployed? Because when people have lost faith in the Delhi police, the temples of learning have been attacked, Jamia and JNU in the last 2 months. There is a lack of confidence in Delhi police. Why hasn't the CWC said that?
Well, we have in our resolution mentioned precisely that. The need of paramilitary forces.
Army, I'm asking for army because there is a problem between difference between paramilitary and army.
There's the third step.
First step is paramilitary and then...
And the deafening silence from the top leadership.
Well, I feel that is rather shocking. Yes, it was expected of the top leadership of both the central government and the Delhi government to speak up. And to, I've seen in social media some comments, but formally, nobody has really come out with a positive message.
Thank you. Can I ask Siddharth to ask you a question now?
Does the Congress party think that all party meetings should be held, all parties should be called by the Prime Minister to discuss this thing?
You see, in the past, even during the Vajpayee government, in those days I used to be the LOP, Vajpayee ji, whenever there was a crisis of any kind, whether in Kashmir or in any other part of the country, the first thing he used to do, he used to himself call all leaders, all party leaders, and he himself on many occasions actually took those meetings. But unfortunately, we have to say that ever since the Modi government has come in, since 2014, as far as I know, no such meeting has ever been called. The only one was recently when the Home Minister just now called the meeting,
3 days.
And that was only, they only called the, I think, the Delhi representative, not an all-party meeting. It is a sad fact, but it is the truth.
Pallavi from
Mrs. Gandhi, the BJP is on record saying that this is a well-thought-out conspiracy and a coordinated violence which was thought of, also timed with Donald Trump's visit to India.
No, ma'am. Actually.
Do we? Well, I leave it to you. I don't know.
Pallavi,
I can't really believe what the BJP says.
The insinuation is that the opposition is also responsible.
But Pallavi ji, I think BJP needs to first settle the dichotomy between the statements of the Minister for Home Affairs as also the Minister of State for Home. MOS Home says it's a concerted conspiracy and MH, the Minister for Home Affairs, says that no, it is a spontaneous riot. So let them first settle and come out with a clear stance.
Yeah.
So Mrs. Gandhi, your
reaction... I'll come to that. I've taken your question. Let me take from another colleague.
Madam,
मैम एक चीज और भी है कि अब खतरा ये भी हो रहा है कि और राज्यों में भी हिंसा बढ़ सकती है. नेशनल कैपिटल में हालात है.